Should we wear sunscreen indoors too?
सनस्क्रीन हर इंसान को यूज करना चाहिए, और अगर मैं अंदर हूँ, मैं सन में नहीं जा रहा,
आप तो ऐसे कमरे में बैठे हैं, अंदर हैं, बाहर बारिश हो रही है तो भी लगानी चाहिए।
What if I told you that you need protection in front of that laptop as well? Dermats are saying this.
Well, tanning जो है वो लोग बोलते हैं इससे भी होती है, पर इंडोर्स भी बैठे हो तो दिन के टाइम सनस्क्रीन की आदत सबको होनी चाहिए।
The easiest way to protect you from that is a sunscreen. And in my case, I'm taking the protection a step further. Kojic acid. This sunscreen has KSR plus kojic acid. And kojic acid, we all know, is used to treat pigmentation. This one also has 1% niacinamide, is SPF 50 plus. PA value is plus. Fantastic, I know. Since the sunscreen is with an active, KSR really calms everything down. And abhi to summers bhi aa rahe, crazy tanning, pretty matte finish, apt for summers. But this can get pretty exhausting. So my rule is to apply sunscreen like twice when I'm outdoors and once indoors. Here's a discount code for the Dr. Sheth's KSR and Kojic Acid. No, I don't get any commissions, but here's a discount for you always. Let me know what are your thoughts on wearing sunscreens indoors. Take this seriously.